Defensive back at Benet Academy in Lyle suffered a spinal fracture during the game on October 10th. Eyewitness News reporter Teresa Gutierrez has the story.
His teammates carry on in practice for their next game.
You know, it's not easy to have a best friend like that have such an injury, but to see the way he's responded and to see the courage and strength that he's given our team to keep playing, and, you know, we play for 2-6 now, so it just gives us a lot of honor and strength to carry on.
They wear red ribbons and wristbands in support of their injured teammate, 17-year-old Benet Academy senior Andrew Valadka, hospitalized and recuperating from a spinal fracture injury while playing Carmel Mundelein 10 days ago in Lyle. The Wheaton resident was hurt while making a tackle, something he has done countless times.
It occurred during a very intense tackle. You know, it was a high-speed collision, and unfortunately he sustained the injury during that tackle.
The coach says the defensive back has no movement, but is slowly progressing and getting some feeling back. To date, he has undergone 2 surgical procedures. The coach and teammates have visited him frequently at Northwestern Hospital.
I just feel a bit so bad for him, missing out on the end of his senior year, and he's been a lot of motivation for us, you know, to push ourselves as hard as we can now throughout the rest of the year.
The coach says that Valadka's football career may be over, but they're hoping for a full recovery. And the fact is that he's a bright student with a brilliant future. Reporting from Lyle, Teresa Gutierrez, ABC 7 Eyewitness News.
And if you need help paying to keep your home heated,